everything I can to make her fall in love with me.
Oh, I do need you to help me take my insulin.
Alright, let's do it. This will be the real test.
Okay. I have dated guys in the past who weren't, like, super comfortable with the fact that I'm diabetic.
But from what I've, like, gotten to know about him so far,
Derek is really different. And it would be nice to have a husband who wants to take care of me.
You're
gonna stick it in, and then, then you're gonna push this.
Okay.
Don't be mean. He just wants to play. You wanted to slap. He just wants to play. How about Bush? You just want to play with the baby girl? Hello, babies. Chicle, what are you doing? Chicle! Niño! Chicle, come here. Oh my goodness, come here. Where are you going? Where are you going, Niño? Come on, let's go. Good boy. Wey, déjala que agarre también a ella. Seems like that's it.
And I think that is something we would like to be able to continue to be part of, understanding, of course, that there will be need for growth and continuation. We don't want to be stuck in a...
You're so cute.
It was a tough transition for him. He called me one time and he was in tears.
Good job, Papa. Go. Go. You're so cute. Go. Finish the job, Papa. Come on.
Let me take a picture with it.
Oh, shit. Are you gonna let mommy stretch?
We don't know that there's padding storage underneath your bed, but I think it's like a place that people don't normally think about organizing things. So place this bench here, and I feel like in a small space, any surface space you can get, the better.
Dile hola a grandma. Hola, grandma. Hola. Soy un pachorrudo. Soy un huevón. Estírate, papás. ¿Y esa panchota? ¿Y esa panchota? Hola. Niño. Niño. Chicle. Hijo de la chingada. Mírame.